Hello, welcome to our scalp spa. My name is Joni. I will be your esthetician today. How are you doing? Thank you, I'm doing good too. So please sit comfortably. This chair is special for this scalp spa. It has a massage therapy that can use with buttons right here. Now, I see here, Karis, that you want the scalp check with the relaxation therapy. Okay. So, first of all, we are going to do your scalp check to see the special needs of your hair and scalp. And depending on my findings, I'm gonna be using certain types of tools and ingredients on you. Okay. Very well. So you have clean hair, right? Very good. No hair products, gel, anything like that. Excellent. I'm gonna start by combing your hair. We always use this type of combs on our clients. It's easier for us to work with this type of combs. We're very skillful on not to pull any type of hair, any texture. We are very skillful, so please rest assured. I'm gonna first be combing your hair and checking some of the external areas of it, okay? Feel free to recline your head like that. Okay. So now, what this chair has in special is that in the back, I can lower this button right here, and the headrest will just fall down, and I will be able to touch and move your hair along. Okay. So don't worry, you don't need to do absolutely anything. Just sit back and relax. Okay. Very good. Good. I'm gonna be putting a liquid in your scalp so it's easier for us to manage your hair and doesn't get tangled in the process, okay? Close your eyes. Your scalp in the crown first. Okay. The moment right here at the front is where we start to notice any issues that we may suffer. But for you, it looks nice and clear. Your scalp is very healthy. I did notice a little bit of dryness in some parts. What type of shampoo do you use? Okay. Well, sometimes some shampoos can have sulfites in it, which see, just salt, plain salt, and that will dry out your scalp. And also the type of water that you use to shower or wash your hair with. Yeah, well, it mostly depends on the area that you live. Like in my hometown, the water is very, very hard. It's not used for drinking, it's just to wash clothes and wash yourself. But it's still very, very harsh on the scalp and tends to dry out the hair pretty much. So I use a very special shampoo for it. But in your case, must be the weather. Sometimes the weather can turn this type of problems like yours. But I have a very good tool for that. Let me show you that I'm going to be using on you. This, along with the serum that I'm going to be putting on your scalp, is going to activate like this. And oops, I went too up. And that is going to help nourish the scalp and make it feel more hydrated, okay? So that's the first step that we're going to be doing today. And since you requested the relaxation therapy for your scalp, you're also going to be doing a very nice scalp massage for you. So, let's start first with the dryness. I'm going to be using this serum for that. Now this is going to feel a little bit warm. That is normal. Quite a few drops in your scalp, like so. And this one too. Your scalp is gonna get oily, okay, just to let you know, but after your massage and treatment, we're gonna give you a very nice shampoo. Okay. Before I can use my tool on your scalp, I'm gonna give it a little scratching, okay? It's not gonna be anything rough. Okay. And put a special care into the back, okay? That was quite nice, isn't it? One of my favorite parts. So now, we're gonna be using this tool. Well, when I activate it and put it close to your scalp, it's gonna feel warmer, okay? But it shouldn't be feeling hot. Okay, if you start feeling too hot, let me know immediately. You're doing great. Very nice. Let me come in again because it gets really tangled with it. But since I put that cream, it's going to be easy peasy to remove, okay? Very nice. Now for the next part, I'm not going to be using my gloves. I'm going to be using my bare hands. This is for your relaxation. It will be your scalp massage. It's gonna feel really great. So, prepare cream that we're gonna be using on you. Now, during this massage, most of my clients fall asleep. It's completely okay and expected, so don't worry if that happens. Okay, your scalp is gonna get very, very greasy with it. You ready? Okay. So I'm gonna be doing from the back in this motion. Okay. Feel free to close your eyes. the lotion fell down. Now I want you to follow me to the shampoo hair. Yeah. I'm gonna give you a relaxing shampoo and remove all of the oils that I applied, okay? Let's go. I'm going to scratch a little bit on the area. and scratch a little bit on the area. Now here is the chair. You can sit. Okay, you're okay. I'll slowly remove the towel. Here we go. Now right here at the top of the chair, you see that? That little umbrella thing? Okay, that is going to lower a gentle and warm air into your hair to air dry it. Okay, this is for your relaxation. So this will take around 10 minutes for your type of hair. So I want you to just sit down here, relax, and kick back. You can fall asleep and take another gentle nap, as expected. This kind of hair blower is designed for that, for the relaxation. Okay, and when you feel that your hair is dry, you can just press the button right here. You see it? And that will be all. And I will be expecting you right here in the reception. Well, now I'm just going to lower the lights for you in case that you want to take another nap. As I was saying, it takes more or less 10 minutes. Okay? Very well. Let me just lower the lights for you.